Hey friends, this is Tech here and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today's video I'm going to show you how to enable your home screen dialer option. It's going to be transparent when you're on your smartphone. So let's start with this video, guys. Well guys, the very first thing you're going to be switch down here. The second is going to be white. I'm going to be transparent this option. Now go to the tab option, go up setting option in the top right corner. Now the option color is going to be interface your app dialer option. Now it's going to have the background option, click this one as well. As you can see the option from background, also you can choose the light or dark, whatever you want. I'm going to choose the dark option from here. Also you can choose the light or whatever you want, you can choose this one. Now going to tap the transparency option from here, the last option. Now going to tap right option here, what you want, like your transparent option. I'm going to tap the full for 100%. Now going to tap allow option from here. If you're going to be allow, as you can see guys, your phone skins are going to be app dialer option goes to transparent here. So guys, here's the process how to app transparent your any kind of a smartphone. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching guys.